Right.
Just like that soup thing you was telling us about.
Super Crackers. Fastest growing non-poultry, non-coffee franchise in all of Southern California. All you can eat, soup, salad, be red.
I ain't never heard of that. You for real, like all you can eat.
The only limit is your digestive system.
Hey, you find out what time we going on, man? Right. You find out what time we going on.
Oh, right. Yeah, it's nuts out there. Hey, before I go, since you guys never heard of it, I'm wondering if there's an opportunity to open up a franchise in South Central. You know, for guys like you who've never had all-you-can-eat soup. I mean, I might be on the ground floor of a sensation here.
No. You gotta check your demographic, man. If you do, you'll find that South Central Los Angeles is increasingly home to a majority Latino population.
Is that right?
Dead serious. Ain't a lot of brothers hankering around for no soup.
So it's like a white thing.
Well, put it like this. When I think about soup, I think about, like, what Reese Witherspoon's eating that shit.
Matt Damon. I think Matt Damon.
What about them bitches off the hills?
They just David.
Nancy Reagan, old soup eating.
Hannah Montana.
That bitch probably eating some rich soup.
Now, Tiger Woods, he probably would. I can see him eating that shit.
Mm, the guy's part Thai. Yeah. No, he come from a long culinary tradition of exotic soups. You know what I'm saying? I don't imagine that is that exotic.
No, it's more hearty soup, you know, like chicken, rice.
Now, see, my dilemma is, I don't see no black people going nowhere that say crack or anything.
That's true. I know I'm not.
All right, hold on. That's interesting to me. Why is that?
Show him why, Greg.
Super Cracker.
You don't get what he's saying. All right, imagine your grandma going into a place to buy soup, and it's called Super Angry Black Man.
Yes, we're the South, man. Oh. All that racist, man, it's just all bad.
You might as well call it slave whipping soup.
Oh, no.
Or you can eat a slave and salad and
lynching soup.
Or what about a soup or oppression?
Hey, the Jim Crow soup and salad.
No nigger soup. All right.